captured a peasant.
Shut up.
My hair looks fantastic.
Oh, yours looks fantastic. I've got greasy hair dye in my hair, so suck it, baby.
Okay, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I think the popular topic this week is bathrooms, and we're going to be very unoriginal and do bathrooms. And we're going to try and make this faster this time. Hold on. Caffeine. Okay. So, you want to go first or
what? You should go.
Okay. Hold on. Let me pull this up. Because I was unprepared. Okay. So, public bathrooms. Gender-neutral bathrooms, there's some, but there's, there's not a lot.
Not really.
Just random places, sometimes you'll find one. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. Everywhere, and so, okay, my personal experience with the bathroom, it's really awkward to go in both bathrooms, so I try not to go in any of the public bathrooms, especially when it's, like, gender separated. But, yeah, I mean, I try not to go in either bathroom because it's just awkward. It's like, I feel like I don't belong in the girls' bathroom, obviously, but it's like the guys' bathroom, I don't know, you know? It's funny, though, because the differences between the bathrooms are really funny. Like when you go into a girl's bathroom, like, it's, like, a place for talk and like, makeup and, like, going. It's not just a bathroom. It's not just to, like, go to the bathroom. It's, like, all this other shit. And I feel like they really look at you when you go in the girl's bathroom. But in the guy's bathroom, it's just kind of, like, you know, don't even look at anyone, you just do your shit, and then you go out, you know? So, I don't know, it's pretty funny. But it's still kind of awkward for me to go in the bathroom and everything, so I try not to. But when I do, I go, obviously, in the guy's bathroom. Wouldn't it be cool if I got, like, if I had elf ears?
That was random.
I'm, like, touching my ears, and I just thought that. Okay, so, yeah, that's kind of it. I mean, that's my experience, I don't know. Not much else to say. It's just kind of an uncomfortable situation.
Yeah. what's it called? Yeah, so gender-neutral bathrooms. I guess there was really only some in, like, my high school. And I find them in coffee shops a lot because they usually don't have enough room in the coffee shops for more than one bathroom. So that's, it's true. Kind of just, like, usually.
So smaller places.
A smaller bathroom. Personal experience with bathrooms. I've never liked going in public bathrooms. Like, ever since I can remember, like, I've just never liked it at all. People look at me like I'm stupid, and, like, everybody's got to stick up their ass when they're, like, looking at me in the bathroom, and it's just really uncomfortable. And the only time I really use public bathrooms is if I'm at work or if I really, really, really have to go. But other than that, like, I kind of, after, I had a security scare, actually, at a mall when I was a little bit younger, and security was just like, are you here with your mom? I'm just like, no, and they're just like, well, why are you in here? I'm just like, well, do you want me to flash you? Like, you know, but I've never gone into a guy's bathroom before, because it's just, I feel like my face is too feminine to go into a guy's bathroom. And everything, so, yeah, I mean, usually I just try to hold it if I'm in public or go to the bathroom at my house first before I go anywhere. So, yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of it.
Yeah.
Halloween, didn't do much. Watched, went to the movies, though. Saw 3D. Saw 3D. It was awesome. Go see it. I recommend it. That is if you've seen all the other ones, because if you haven't, you're going to be really
confused. It's not going to make any sense at all.
But if you have, it's like, it makes all the fucking sense in the world.
Yeah.
I'm really, like, I shouldn't be, like, cursing. That's kind of bad. What if there's, like, little children?
No little children are going to be watching. They're fine.
Okay, that's it. This video is just a little shorter, I think, than the last one. Yeah.
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 Well, just a little bit, by half. There you go.
There. Okay. All right. Bye, guys.
Bye.
See you next time.